Thank you. process trampled a 34-year-old store employee from Queens, killing him.